I'm done fixing the crinolines on all the tools. So this is it. I decided to make it 4 layers. It will not be a 3-layer dress again, it will be a 4-layer dress. So what you do is, you know, since it's 4 now, you pick 2 and you gather together. You can see I've gathered this now. This is the 3rd and the 4th layer. So I've gathered these 2 together. So like what we did in the first board dress we made, make sure you have the waist measurement here. Remember we are using 25 inches for this dress. So make sure this place is 25 inches. So this is the 3rd and the 4th layer, and this is the 1st and the 2nd layer. So what I did here, as in I ran a loose stitch on it and I gathered and I pull it. So that's what I will do to this one also. So I've gathered all the 4 steps now. So this is it. So what we are going to do now is to join these 2 together. Like what we did in the first board dress we made, we join this place together. After joining, then you pick your bodies and your the peplum we cut. Please let me chip in this. I cut this peplum in excess because we have to pleat it. We are still going to pleat it, so I cut it in excess. So put that in mind when you are cutting yours. You cut in excess, so yeah, so you give room for pleating. So after pleating it, we join our upper bodies with the skirt part. So when I'm done with that, I will show us. Then after joining that, we fix our zip. No, before fixing our zip, we fix the door face to this part, to the skirt part. We fix it this way. The door face will be underneath this the tool. Then we join our upper bodies and the peplum. Then we fix our lining, fix our zip and our lining. Let me join this three together. That is the tool and the door face. Then let me join the upper part with it and the peplum. I will show us.